factor this completely, find all the roots starting off, so I get x cubed minus 8 and then x cubed plus 1. So we can simplify this to x minus 2, like that. X squared plus 2x plus 4. And for x cubed plus 1, it's going to factor out to x plus 1, x squared plus, excuse me, not plus, minus x plus 1. Pretty much the irreducible form here. All right, so finally our roots are going to be, our real roots are negative 1, 1, and then we've got cube root negative 1, negative negative 1 raised to 2/3, negative 1 minus I root 3, and negative 1 plus I root 3. That's it.